Okay, we're in the car on the way to the J-Lo's Arena. If you're out there, like to talk, feel free to jump onto the chat room and type in chat and answer any questions you may have. But this is all we've seen in Detroit so far. But it is a beautiful, beautiful day in Detroit. It's about 68. Just a few wistful clouds in the sky, and it's a perfect day. We're going to try to get over to the morning skates. It's tough. We came in at 10 o'clock. Skates are at 10:30 and 11:30. It's going to be a little tricky. And I'm going to get a vlog up in the car here. I'm doing a vlog today on the craziest things you guys have done, or you may have done to ever get into to go to a hockey game. A lot of people on the plane today, you know, coming from great distances. And imagine every plane coming in from wherever it is into Detroit today is probably full of people, you know, who have all made some sort of sacrifice or done something or got tickets online or doing whatever they had to do to get to the game. So I'm going to write about that today and see what kind of stories you guys come up with. You always amaze me with your stories. So that's what we'll be doing. I hope you enjoy the rest of the way. I will come back up as soon as I'm done vlogging and show you as soon as we get close to the gym. Thanks.